Shalom. I spoke to Kahan Tazadaq, and now that he's a secure party creditor, many people are wondering, how does Kahan Tazadaq accept future offers of contract? Now that Kahan Tazadaq is a secure party creditor, and he has access to his private exemption account, and has actually been duly established after 30 days of filing the paperwork, now, I suppose a Kahan Tazadaq received an offer to contract that he doesn't wish to be a party to. The Christmas Hauser and the Roach MT tried sending bonds in the past, but they didn't work for you. Now, did they? Why? Because they didn't tell you to give the proper rivaling information. They didn't teach you to give the proper routing instructions, and your acceptance for value statements and or your exemption account was not duly established. Now, Kahan Tazadaq write a check. The jury has to know, where is he going to get his money? See, he sees that it takes the check to ABC Bank, but they will cash the check. The bank looks at the check and sees the account number, and they debit it so to pay the check. The same thing goes with Kahan Tazadaq's exemption account. The Department of Treasury in Washington, D.C., Puerto Rico, has to know the account to debit in order to pay the jury. So, the Treasury has to know this information, and thus, Kahan Tazadaq now will actually use me to present you with the proper wording that is actually written across the offer to contract. Please allow me to share this screen and we'll get to this and be done with this short. This is the proper information that Kahan Tazadaq authorizes across his presentment. Accepted for value, return for value without dishonor. Please offset the billing by routing through the lending against the private exemption account of Tazadaq Shah up in lowercase. Private offset account number 12345678 at the Department of Treasury. For creditor, whoever the creditors are alleging that Kahan Tazadaq owes something, or whoever sent the presentment, for future credit to the account of Tazadaq Shah, all capital letters, ID number 123-45-678. As you see, this top number, the exemption number, was the social without dashes, this one being the social with dashes. By, always by, now holding Tazadaq Shah, the man, liable, so he signs by, principal, secure party, and creditor in commerce. USPS registered mail tracking number, though Kahan Tazadaq does send him certified mail as well, but you see the registered mail number here. Certificate of birth number written right here. Date, Kahan Tazadaq dated it August, whatever date, 2023. All property exempt from the levy. And this is how Kahan Tazadaq handles all future presentments now that he's a secured party creditor. The wording that you just witnessed tells the jury bank to send this item to the Department of Treasury, in which account the Treasury is to debit and what entity to credit. And for further credit to the strongman's account. This completes the routing instructions that Kahan Tazadaq used, and it works for him every time. He's always successful. Hey, this has been a short, very valuable, invaluable information given by Kahan Tazadaq through me for his people. This is love. Love is love. And with that, Thunder Warner Phaser, I say shalom, and be certain to tune into the webinar tomorrow from 12 noon to 6 p.m. The information is in the room, but just in case you missed it, here it is once again. Be certain to tune into this webinar and get this right knowledge for real. If you missed this webinar, you will greatly regret it, because this is your opportunity to discharge, set off and settle and close debts. You've been under the voice of Kahan Tazadaq, and this is Tazadaq Doctrine. Shalom. Shout out to Joe Moore, man.